To write the string to the standard output, you'll need a 2-1-H interruption. With this interruption, you'll need to assign to the AH register the value 09H, and then load to the DX register a string that ends with a dollar sign character. Let's move now to the code, and as you can see, I have already a stack segment, a data segment, and a code segment, and I have initialized the stack and the data segment. A very basic example. We can start by creating a string. Let's call it string. The type will be byte, so define byte, and the text could be hello world from assembly. Remember that we need to end the string with a dollar sign. Now we move to the AH register, the value 09H. We load the effective address of the string to the DX register, and we just need to call the 2-1-H interruption. Now to exit this program, this awesome program, we can use also this interruption. As you can see here on this list, this interruption supports with 4C on the AH register, supports we can exit the program. So let's move to the register AH, the value 4C, and then we call again the interruption 21H. Let's bring now up Toshbox. I have already here a basic environment with our assembly file, demo.asm. Let's run this program. Let's execute it. And as you can see, our string is on the screen. Hello world from assembly.